T-Series. It's your big day. Incredible job. I know we had our differences, but today, I just want to tell you.
Congratulations.
To your corporation, guess you'd be one Swedish boy, you need a billion Asians. Yeah, you did it very nice, and all it took was a massive corporate entity with every song in Bollywood. Now you're at number one, hope you did nothing wrong, like starting your business by selling pirated songs. Oops, didn't think we'd see, it's right there on Wikipedia. I get used to your past, being held against you by the media. I'm sure right now there's nothing that you're doing. That's a joke. For legal reasons, that's a joke. For serious Indian mafia, please don't kill me. That's a joke. 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 That's a joke.
That's a joke.
You can call me.
Hey, congratulations.
YouTube figured out, that's sick, son. How about next you figure how to fix the caste system? Maybe all those ads will solve your crippling poverty. But looking at T-Series past, I'm guessing not probably.
But never mind the poor people, we just hit a party. Just hit a pot, some bottles with a 9-year-old army. Non-alcoholic, cause I had a real problem. But we still out here living like we about to kamikaze.
So this is it. Thanks for sticking with my channel. Ever since I was a nobody screaming at barrels. Yeah, this is it. It's been an adventure. It's the end of the reign of Felix Arvid of Schellberg. Through all the change and controversy, you've been by my side. There's no army in the world I would rather give me watch time. It's been a wild ride, so while I can still be heard, here's one last bro fist from the number one in the world, in the world, in the world.